And did you know that hares, female hares, can get impregnated even when they're pregnant? So if a female hare,
we're talking like rabbits.
Yes,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
Or I don't know, is a hare and a rabbit the same? But I more meant like,
yeah, that's true. Like not okay, H-I,
because we were talking about H-I-I-R. Birds, and I was like, do they have hair?
No, sorry, I was picturing the wildlife in Hyde Park. Yeah, so they in late stage pregnancy can actually receive sperm from a male hare, and then what happens is the embryo will hang out in the oviduct until the female gives birth, at which point the uterus is then free, and then the embryos move in. So there's that is not possible.
And it would be a second pregnancy almost immediately after birth?
Well, yeah, exactly. So the actual embryos have another place in the oviduct that they stay, and then they then move in.
Wow.
Yeah, and that obviously can't happen in humans. And
that's so
you know. But it was like, it's an interesting sort of tidbit of information I learned about animals near our home.